found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. Like I said, oh, this has gotta be good life.
Hi, Nora.
Hi.
It's Danielle Till here with you, the United Way Be The One blog. And I'm stopping by Martini's. For what reason?
We are hosting our fourth pre-event social for ARTINI. So of the seven restaurants that are participating in ARTINI, each one of them are hosting a kind of a happy hour leading up to the event so we can promo the event, try their martini in advance, and just talk with people at the restaurants about the event and about the Art Center and what we're working on.
Okay, and so what is the Art Center working on?
Yeah, ARTINI is our major fall fundraiser. Again, it's a martini competition between local restaurants, kind of at face value, but it is our major fundraiser of the year, supporting several of our public programs, from education programs to exhibitions, all the types of classes and other things that we do at the Art Center. This is kind of the big fundraiser that supports a lot of that.
Awesome. And I hear you need volunteers for the event.
Yes, we're always looking for volunteers. So anybody who might be interested in attending an event like this, but the, you know, $50, $60 ticket price isn't in the cards, it's a great way to be a part of the event, to support the cause, by just giving of your time. So if you're able to come help out that night, you know, manning a station, checking people in, selling raffle tickets, helping bus martini glasses, there's always a ton of stuff, working in the galleries. So we have our exhibitions will be on view that night too, and we definitely need people up there kind of talking about the work, providing security and that kind of thing. So there are, you know, several volunteer roles for any kind of interest level that people might have.
And I'll be there volunteering.
Awesome.
Yay. And so will you be drinking a martini then?
Will I be? Probably. That's one of the perks of the job is yes, I do. I can't speak for the martinis if I'm not at least trying them. So.
Right. And as we would tell anybody, drink responsibly.
Absolutely. Always. We try to keep people in, you know, in check. They're just tiny little 2-ounce martinis, so nobody gets too out of hand that night. And we're absolutely always providing transportation home if people need that too.
Yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly.